Hi, I'm Lisa Thomas. I'm a licensed marriage and sex therapist practicing in Denver, Colorado, and I'm here to talk to you about saving your sex life in 2017. So, the first thing I'm going to have you do if we're going to save your sex life, even if you haven't had sex in a long time or you guys have very infrequent sex, we're going to do a jumpstart program today together to get your sex life back on track and into a much better place for all of 2017. So the first step is I want you to grab your partner and watch this video together. Step number one is I want you guys to work together to try and figure out a time frame where for 7 nights or 7 days, but for a period of 7 days or nights in a row, I want you guys to have some sort of connected physical intimacy. So the first thing you're gonna do is have a couples meeting where you're gonna decide when you're starting the 7 days and what time of day and kind of structuring how this is gonna happen. So for example, when we did this in my house, we decided we wanted to do 7 days. We started it on a Saturday night and we decided that around 9 o'clock is when we were gonna try to meet in our bedroom and we were gonna do intimacy every night for 7 nights. At the same time every night. So the way it worked was kind of working backwards where I told him, I'm gonna need your help. I'm gonna need us to work together to try to get everything in the house like organized, put away, kids put into bed, baths done, lunches packed, like everything kind of in its place in order to get into bed together at 9 p.m. every night. So number one, you wanna figure out with your partner when you're gonna start the 7 days and what day or night or time, like how, when are we doing this? So that's sort of step one. Step two is to talk about when we're together, what are we actually going to be doing? Because for couples that have infrequent relations or couples that maybe have some sort of a sexual dysfunction, you know, are we going to be having full intercourse each night? Are we gonna be, doing other stuff? Are we gonna be doing kissing, foreplay? It's a good opportunity to talk about the kind of sex you'd like to have, to talk about what pieces you'd like to have be a part of the script. So for example, like I really like foreplay, specifically, you know, I like oral sex. I feel like my mother's watching when I say that, so I say it kind of like sheepishly. So I would really like that to be a part of our sexual script. So if you like something specific, if you want oral stimulation, if you want manual stimulation, if you want kissing, if you want a certain kind of touch, if you want massage, if you want a certain kind of lighting, you know, like dim lights, if you want to take a bath or a shower together beforehand, this is the time to kind of plan out with your partner and to talk about the kind of relations you'd like to have. If we're gonna jumpstart our sex life and have sex for 7 days or 7 nights in a row for the purpose of giving it a jumpstart and trying to trigger more sexual desire and try to have feelings of being relaxed when we're sexual instead of having anxiety about it, like trying to rush through it or wishing it wasn't happening. We're gonna talk about the kind of sex we'd like to have, what we'd like to see happen in the interaction, and that way I think you look forward more to the act itself and being sexual with your partner. If we're doing what it is I like to do, the kind of sex I want to have, then I'm more excited to have it and I look forward to it more. So that's sort of step two. So step one is get your partner's approval. We agree that we're going to try to do this experiment together for 7 days or nights of sex. And number two is we're going to figure out like when we're actually doing it and we're talking about the script we'd like to run. Number three is the actual like implementation. So each day or night, it's like we're being sexual, we're trying maybe some new things, some new ways of being sexual. And then afterwards, we're gonna kind of debrief and talk about the experience. What did we think about it? Did we like it? What would we change for tomorrow night? And the last step really is trying to figure out once the 7 days or nights are over and think about when was the last time. If you have you ever had sex for 7 days or 7 nights in a row? That's kind of the challenge of this. So at the end of the 7 nights, the real challenge is to sort of implement how are we gonna make this a regular-ish occurrence and prioritize being sexual, being physical in this relationship till the end of time, for as long as we're together. And figuring out how having a sex life can be something that we prioritize and we look forward to, and it's our way that we kind of unwind and connect, and it's something that we do together. I don't do this with anybody else. I only do this with you. So that's my challenge for 2017, is hashtag 7 days of sex. Jumpstart your sex life 2017. Do this challenge. I would love to hear from you. I did it and it changed our sex life absolutely for the better. We did it about 15 months ago, and before we did it, I think we had sex maybe once a week, maybe twice a month, you know, And after we did the seven nights, I really found that getting into bed and being sexual became something that was in our routine. And so we really kept that up. And now we are sexual usually every other night. Sometimes we skip a night or two, but the sex we have now, we have it much more regularly. I think we get along a lot better. We're a lot more connected. And I think the difference is that we made a decision that we wanted to prioritize sex and intimacy in our marriage, that our relationship was important to us. And despite all the challenges of our lives, we have we each run a business. We have 2 school-age children. One of our children has severe special needs. So I thought that having a 7-day sex challenge would be a great way for the two of us to kind of reprioritize being back in connection, which better helps us deal with all of our stressors and all of our responsibilities. And it's really fun. So that's my challenge to you. 7 nights of sex. Do the challenge and send me a text or a video or an email. Go to my website, which is www.onlinecouch.com, onlinecouch.com, onlinecouch.com, and send me an email. Let me know how you did. Tell me what snags you ran into so I can try to help you iron them out. I think that we would all be happier and get along a little bit better if everyone was in a good connection intimately with another human being. So that's all for today. Save your sex life and talk to you soon. Bye.